How to create MySQL database and tables. In this tutorial, I'll teach you how to connect to the MySQL database, create a new database, then connect to the newly created database and create table in the database, and finally see the list of all the tables in the database. So I'll show you all this using the MySQL database. So first of all, you have to connect to the MySQL database to perform any operation. So we are going to use the MySQL command line tool to connect to the MySQL database server. So this command line tool will be run from the terminal. The command is as follows: MySQL -u root and -p. So after entering this command on the terminal, press enter. After this, the MySQL server will ask for the password. You can enter the password and connect to the database. So here -u root is the name of the username. So -u is to specify the parameter as a username. So for example, if your MySQL user is ABC, you can type MySQL -u ABC, then -p and enter. After this, you enter your password and it will be connecting to the MySQL database. To create the database, we can use the command create database and then the database name. So this query is used to create the database. And in our example, we are going to create a database called tutorial, and for this we are going to use create database tutorial and then semicolon, and then we'll have to press enter. After pressing enter, new database will be created. So after creating the database, you have to connect to the database to perform any operation such as create table. To connect to the database, on the same prompt, MySQL prompt, type connect tutorial, and this will connect you to the MySQL tutorial database. After this, you can create the table in the MySQL database. To create the table, we can use the create table statement. So syntax is like this: create table, then table name, and then the column specification. Example query is create table email first name, and the data type is varchar. So varchar data type only stores. So varchar data type stores the character, numeric, anything which is of character type. And then last name, which is also varchar type, and maximum length is 20. Email address, email, which is also varchar type, and its maximum length is 40. So we cannot store more than 40 characters in the email field. And the email count is of type int, that is integer. So it's going to store only the integer values like 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 100, 1000, etc. So in the create table statement, we'll have to specify the field name and then the data type. Now after creating the table, you can use the command show tables to show the list of all the table which is created in the database. In our example, it will list only the name of email table, and the data type which is supported by MySQL is char, varchar, long varchar, numeric, decimal, bit, any int, small int, integer, big int, real, float, double, binary, var binary, long binary, date, time, timestamp, and the blob. So blob is not written here. And if you are a Java programmer, you can see the corresponding Java types which can be used with the MySQL data type. So we'll learn about these in future tutorials. So let's try all this on a MySQL server. Log in to the MySQL machine. So this is a command prompt or terminal. We have to connect to the MySQL database, MySQL -u root and -p. Enter the password. So this is the MySQL prompt which is displayed to you. So databases is the command which is the SQL command which returns the all the database names. So here we have information schema, MySQL performance schema, and sys. Now we are going to create a database called tutorial. So this is the SQL statement, and we will paste here. After pasting, it should end with the semicolon, then enter. Now database is created, one row affected, and if we run the show databases query, here it is displaying the name of the database. Now we'll have to connect to the tutorial database. So connect tutorial, then enter. So it is connecting to the tutorial database, and connection ID is 8. Now we can create the table. So create table email. So email is the table name, where first name, last name, email, all varchar type, then email count integer type. So let's copy paste, and this should end with the semicolon. So table is created. Now we have a command called show tables. So table commands displays the list of all the tables in the database. So it is displaying the tables in the tutorial database. So in this tutorial you learned how to create database, then connect to the MySQL database. So in this tutorial you learned how to create database, connect to the newly created database, create table and list down all the tables in the MySQL. So thanks for watching the video and subscribe our channel.